Hi there and welcome to another exclusive CoasterForce video. Today we're going to be showing you all about the new ride Kumali at Flamingoland in Yorkshire in England. We've also got a very special treat lined up for you a little bit later in the video. And it's one of their suspended looping coasters. CCs are actually very well known around the world because there are actually 35 of them currently operating. This is the latest of them.
Okay, now when you're looking at Kumali and wandering around the queue lines, you may notice the style is kind of very African-y jungle look. And that's basically its theme, but it actually goes a lot deeper than that. The name Kumali is actually the name of the goddess of Nepal, and it's also the name for the language that they use in Nepal, or a derivative of the word Kumhali. Okay guys, we've got a very exclusive CoasterForce. It's the first time we've been able to do this. We've been allowed access to the top of the lift hill while guys are on the ride. So we're now going to go and watch them from 110 foot. We're now 110 foot, 117 foot up in the air. Well, you know I'm not the greatest fan of heights, but it's one hell of a view of the ride actually. Speaking of which, we now have the CoasterForce members on the way up the hill now. So, okay, so here comes the second lot of CoasterForce members, or a mixture of half and half probably. Yeah. Very cold, very shaky, and I can't believe we're up here.
Yeah.
Hello Mum.
Here they come. And
Lucy on the front. Okay, so we've spoken a little bit about the ride's name and about a little bit about its theme, but now let's get down to the cold hard facts. The ride has a ride time length of 1 minute 32, and in that 1 minute 32 it hurtles you around about 2,200 foot of track. That's from 117 foot high, as you saw earlier when we were right up there. The ride hits about a top speed of just under 55 mile an hour, and that's also whilst blasting your way through four great inversions, which have got the classic vertical loop, followed by the cobra roll, and then into a great big zero G roll. Great fun. Okay, so we're about to go and ride now. After being up there, looking at it from the lift hill, I'm finally gonna get to have a go. Oh, I'm all excited. The train is just about to come back into the station now, so it's lights out for you guys until after the ride, I'm afraid, but I'm sure I'll tell you how it goes.
Yeah.
boat rocks around.
Yeah.
Thank you for riding, Kumali. Please exit to your left hand side. Don't forget to collect your photos at the exit of the ride.
I don't know. Just being... Hello.
Pulled the muscle in his foot.
But that's great.
Okay, so I've just had my first ride on Kumali. Very, very good ride. It's very weird at the front. Very, very weird at the front. But a very good ride. A bit rough coming out of the zero G roll. But overall, say it's probably about a 7 or 8 out of 10. But a good ride. Okay, we've now got a small little bit of an interview. He's going to be giving us his opinions on Kumali. With Nick Buckley, the operations manager.
I'm very impressed with it. I think we've done a fantastic job, really. Certainly, the Kumali lads were excellent. We also had the ride installed by some steel erectors, some film called Jed Hopkinson's and such, who are absolutely the best at their game. And the profile on the track really shows its worth as well. It's very fast. I think it's probably the best addition we've had to the park so far. Velocity's a good ride too, but it's really pushing Flamingoland to the next stage, I think.
Okay, thank you for that, Nick. And now over to CoasterForce members to find out their views.
It's probably the best SLC I've ever ridden. It's very smooth. The inversions are nicely tightly put together. It's an excellent ride. Brilliant.
It's Kumali. Suspended for Kumai SLC. What can I say?
Yeah, quite a bit more. Go on.
It's a 10.
Kumali.
Excellent. I love the music. If you haven't heard the music, I'll check it out. That is the best ride music ever. It just reminds me of being in Africa. I mean, I feel at home, as you can see. Say it's got a very good layout. That drop is quite smooth. It's fast, it's intense, it's all you need.
Well done. Better than Traumatizer.
But it's not as good as Jubilee.
And good in the middle!
Well, I thought on the front row it's a bit crap, really, but if you sit on the back, then it's quite good.
Yeah, it's alright. First drop's good, but, you know, it's just an SLC, isn't it, really? But it is better than all the others that I've been on, so... Yeah, it's alright.
Yep, brilliant, great ride. Smooth for an SLC, and yeah, it's pretty fast. Not too intense. Mixture of intense and fun. Yeah, it's good. Kumali rhymes with Bob Marley, just as good.
It was a lot better than I expected. The zero G was pretty lame compared to Inferno's. But apart from that, the Helix is pretty lame as well, and so is the Cobra Roll, but the loop is really good.
That's the end of our next exclusive at CoasterForce. Tune in soon for another new update. This is Kumali, I'm Mark, thank you very much.
Thank you for riding, Kumali. Please exit to your left hand. Don't forget to collect your photos at the exit of the ride.